as Michael Morpurgo rightly quoted, it's the teacher that makes the difference, not the classroom. A warm welcome to the honorable principal, fellow students, and my dear loving teachers. A heartfelt greetings to one and all. We all have gathered today through online digital platform to celebrate the joyful Teachers' Day and to thank and praise them for their dedication and hard work. A teacher is a person who creates human beings and instills care, values, respect and love in them. They put in the minds of all their children the right meaning and significance of their life. Teachers' Day is commemorated on the 5th of September on the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. On this auspicious occasion, I welcome one and all to this exciting day where the students would like to take an opportunity to present before you various activities to add to your memories with us.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurve Namah. It means that Guru or teacher is a representative of the Trinity. Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, one who creates, imparts knowledge and destroys the darkness that prevails with him. Teacher Day is a mark of birth anniversary of late Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was one of the greatest teacher and philosopher our country ever had. When his students insisted to celebrate his birthday, he very graciously asked them to celebrate the day as Teachers' Day and not his birthday. Since 1962, 5th September, he commemorated as Teachers' Day in India. As Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan says, that true teachers are those who help us to think for ourselves. Dr. Radhakrishnan, I always believe that teacher is our best mind in the nation. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to take quote, a teacher takes a hand, opens a mind and touches a heart. I once again extend my heartiest gratitude and respect to all the teachers for helping every step of our lives directly and indirectly. Thank you, teacher, for always being there for us, motivating us and pushing us beyond our limit and release the success. Thank you all.
Let me take this opportunity to thank all our teachers who have been working very hard to teach us online, taking education to the next level. This year may have given us tough times, but our teachers have surely been a ray of hope. So on Teachers' Day, our 5th standard children are going to perform a song for our lovely teachers.
I am grateful.
like to call Miss Sanvi Chavan from class 7D to express your view.
My name is Sanvi Chavan. I am from 6D. Good morning to Honorable Principal, respected teachers, dear parents and my dear friends. Today we have gathered over here to celebrate Teacher's Day. Our teacher is guide of our life who also imparts good values in us. Every time teacher gave gift of education to the children, but on this day, children gave gift to teachers for their efforts. Our teachers show us a way of good future. All teachers are taking untiring efforts to build our future. A teacher plays a very important role in each one of our lives. Happy Teacher's Day to all my dear teachers. Thank you.
से पर्दे करो किनारे खूटे से बंदी है हवा मिलके छुड़ाओ सारे आ जाओ पतंग लेके अपनी ही रंग लेके आसमां का शाम आना आज हमें है सजाना क्यों इस कदर हैरान तू मौसम का है मेहमान तू ओ दुनिया सजी तेरे लिए खुद को जरा पहचान तू हैरान तू मौसम का है मेहमान तू बासी जिंदगी उदासी ताजी हंसने को राजी गर्म गर्म सारी अभी अभी है उतारी जिंदगी तो है बताशा मीठी मीठी सी है आशा चख ले रख ले हथेली से ढक ले से तुझ में अगर प्यास है बारिश का घर भी पास है रोके तुझे कोई क्यों भला संग संग तेरे आकाश है तू धूप है हैरान तू मौसम का है मेहमान
तू। आप इस स्कूल को उस मुकाम पर गर्व से उठते हैं हमारे सर, हम रहे ना रहे कल याद आएंगे आपके साथ बिताए हुए हर पल, हमें आपकी जरूरत रहेगी हर पल।
टीचर की एक आदत होती है भूल जाने की, कभी चश्मा भूल जाती है तो कभी घड़ी, कभी भूल जाती है दोपहर का खाना, क्लास कब खत्म हो गया ये भी भूल जाती है।
देर रात को किसी स्टूडेंट ने अचानक फोन किया कुछ पूछने के लिए, तो भूल जाते हैं अब सोने का वक्त है, भूल जाते हैं कब किसको डांटा था, कब किसने उनके क्लास में कौन सी शरारत की थी, किस नाम से बुलाते थे। टीचर भूल जाते हैं किसका क्या धर्म था, छोटा या बड़ा घर था, कौन झोपड़ी में रहता था कौन महल में। टीचर को बस एक स्टूडेंट याद रहता है सारी जिंदगी, और हम स्टूडेंट्स आपको कभी नहीं भूलते हैं टीचर। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे।
Principal ma'am, teachers, staff members and all my dear friends, I am Kaustubh Dhanaji Parab from Standard 7F. Feel privileged to propose the vote of thanks on the eve of Teachers Day celebration. Let me first thank to our school administration for selecting me to extend the vote of thanks. Albert Einstein once said, "It is the supreme art of the teacher to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge." We are here to celebrate this art and those artists. They are our beloved teachers. We call them our second parents. Parents give us birth, but teacher teaches how to be a good human being. My words are not enough to appreciate the hard work, dedication teachers put out to our future. First of all, I would like our lovingly and respected principal, Mrs. Sarashik ma'am, who is the sources of all inspiration. Next, our heartfelt thanks goes out to all teachers who are our second parents, who always stand by us, guide us, lead us and motivate us. Thank you, dear teachers. Our sincere thanks to technical team who took lots of effort in organizing the grand function successful through the digital platform. Big thanks to all our team. The essence of the fruit is always tasted at the last. And we believe last is the blast will be the best ever. We want to thank all our students for cooperating with us in making this teacher day memorable for everyone. I will end my vote of thanks by thanking you all again. Without your presence, advice and effort, this celebration would not have been successful. Thank you.